If everything you knew to be true was not, when would you like to know? Immediately, of course, so you could take corrective action. Well, I will share a couple of ideas with you in this video to help reduce your tax bill so that you're not making Revenue Canada a beneficiary of yours each month. My name is John Moakler, and I'm the founder of Moakler Wealth Management. And for the best advice on how to protect you and your family, subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell notification so you'll be notified when we launch a new video. Let me ask you a question. Wouldn't it be amazing if you would be able to tap into as a beneficiary on your life insurance policy while you're alive? Really, be honest. Most people think that in order to tap into a policy, what has to happen? Well, most people would say that you have to die, and I don't want you to die. What would you say if I told you that a life insurance company has never, ever sent money to a dead person? What if I could show you that we could tap into the living benefits of your life insurance policy while you're alive so that you will never, ever lose money again? And because it's designed never to lose money, we could build up a cash value that would allow you to invest in opportunities that become available to you. And what if you could do this with little to no tax liability? Also, what if you could use this strategy for long-term care? Notice I didn't say nursing or retirement homes, because on the Institute of Aging at Ryerson University on January 5th, 2021, they came out with a report on COVID-19, and over 73% of the deaths attributed to COVID-19 were in nursing or retirement homes. Would you ever put someone into a nursing or retirement home if you didn't have to? Wouldn't it be better to build up a strategy that allows you to take advantage and take care of them while they're alive at home? Wouldn't it be wonderful if you could build up $300,000, $400,000, or $500,000 of cash value money that will allow you to deal with this situation when it arises on a tax-free basis? And do you know what the best part is? If you don't have a long-term care need, you haven't wasted any money on the coverage. Additionally, when you retire, we can supplement your retirement income for the rest of your life with a tax-free paycheck. And upon your passing, we'll send the balance to your beneficiaries or your family or to your business or to the charity of your choice, tax-free. Is there somebody at Revenue Canada that you're madly in love with that you want to make them the biggest beneficiary of your estate? Well, if you have an RRSP or a RIF or a LIRA, then you are on track to make Revenue Canada one of the biggest beneficiaries of your estate. Let me explain. So upon your passing, assets do move over to your spouse. But upon your spouse's passing, that's when it gets hit by taxes. So if you do not have a spouse and you pass away, 100% of that money will end up on your terminal tax return. So let's use an example. Let's assume you passed away and the money rolled over to your spouse. And now your spouse passes away years later, but there's $500,000 left inside of their RIF. Well, over $250,000 will go to Revenue Canada as a beneficiary of your spouse's estate. And the remaining money will now go to your beneficiaries. Are you okay with that? Because here, Revenue Canada is taking advantage of you and enjoying all the growth on your investments while you're alive. And upon your passing, they're getting a guaranteed paycheck. What if there was a way to stop that? I know it's not fair, but there are strategies we can put in place to eliminate Revenue Canada from your estate. But you must act now. Let me ask you another question. Would you rather pay taxes when they're on sale now or down the road when you have to pay taxes at full value? So here, let me ask you another question. Would it be beneficial for you to take a tax deduction now on a smaller amount of money in order to grow it into a bigger pot of money down the road that Revenue Canada can tax at high interest rates, Or would it be better to take option number two, where you pay your taxes today, use that after-tax money to create a bucket of money that Revenue Canada will never get their hands on? If you're most Canadians would say option number two, well, then why are most Canadians doing option number one if they think option number two is much more beneficial? Because if you're about to contribute to an RRSP right now, that is option number one. What if you could establish a strategy like option number two to eliminate Revenue Canada and grow a pot of money for your family? When would you like to get started? Canada is now the leader in two areas. Number one, we're in the top 10 places where people would like to retire. We're actually eighth in the world. But the other area where we're the top is in debt. And Canada does not have enough liquidity or money to take care of all of these retirees that are about to retire in the next 8 to 15 years. So we must build liquidity using our tax-free savings account and the cash value buildup in a life insurance policy to build your retirement paycheck so that you can enjoy the retirement that you so deserve. However, you must take action now before the debt tsunami actually affects your retirement. So if you'd like to learn more about how you can implement these strategies, click on one of the links below to attend my masterclass, or you can click on one of the other links to apply to become my client. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and share it with a friend. And always remember, when we design retirement plans for our clients, we always make sure that their money outlives them in retirement.